And my blood just starts to leak. Psychopaths tie me to a leash. Do not let me free. Lord, just sees the other side of me. Let me free. All these demons taking over me. They just wanna see me go to sleep. Falling deep. I just see the darkness taking.
What's going on, guys? I'm Buddha and Xenon Tour. Back with another reaction, man. Today we're here with Lil Maru. I said that too fast. Lil Maru. And this is called Feel Alright Official Music Video. If you guys enjoy this one, as always, drop a like, subscribe, comment down below, let us know what you guys want us to react to next. And without further ado, let's get it. And in the golf fields and shit. Oh, shit. Man, the people that actually go to play golf.
No, just watching.
You see three motherfuckers right there. Like, bro, we're next, bro. You guys done over there?
All right.
That's just funny, man. Hey, but Lil Maru be going hard, bro. Man, they ain't even using the right clubs, bro. And the only reason I know this shit is because my coworkers at work, they're all, you know, old and white. So they be always talking about golf. They be talking about, like, which one they use, like, the number and all this bullshit. I'm like, bro, I don't fucking know what y'all talking about. But now looking at this shit, I'm like, I know what the fuck they're talking about. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's just funny. Oh, that has heart. Almost about that time of year, man, you know, starts getting hotter and shit, so, oh god, I'm just waiting for somebody to break an arm and shit, cause right, you can fuck up your shit, bro.
Freaking rips out his own muscle and everything,
but that's funny, man, but that's gonna be the end of that, man. What y'all thought about that, let us know down below. If y'all didn't enjoy, drop a like, subscribe, I'll see you next time, peace out.